In Andhra Pradesh, this is very special. It's essentially just dried chili.
My God, you put quite a poker face on when you ate that, didn't you? Hey, what's up, my hoolali? Or up dekra hey, London kilali. And right now, I am in Wembley, northwest London, which is super exciting because I'm going to be trying a brand new Indian restaurant. And what's so exciting about this restaurant is it serves authentic Andhra food, which is very rare to see in London. And this restaurant's name is Malgudi. So let's go check it out. So the restaurant itself is in a really, really good location. It's literally just 1 minute walk from Wembley Central Station, which has overground and underground, so super, super convenient. Mujhe kamzor lag rahi hai, kyunki mujhe bahut bhook lag rahi hai. Koi baat nahi, chalo, let's go. So, first impressions, aapka restaurant bahut sundar lag raha hai.
Thank you. Everything is done by my brother actually. So he actually hired a designer who's in Dubai. So he wanted to make it as more comfortable for the customers, but at the same time it should look more modern as well.
Mm-hmm.
So it should have that flavors of Indian and the modernization as well. And in this location you don't get this kind of ambience. Customers need to go to central London if they need to get this ambience, but we want it to be something in Wembley because this is called as like Little India actually.
So we
wanted to have something Indian restaurant which looks really modern.
Something that looks modern and high end, but it's in Wembley. So you're bringing like the style of central London into Wembley, which is really cool. Nice.
The furniture and everything is being specially imported from Jaipur.
Mm-hmm.
And if you look at the umbrellas, which is like mushrooms, it's a banana leaf which is dipped in the water and dried, and it is actually handmade.
So I have arrived at Malgudi and I'm waiting for my friends, Shankar, and his friend. The chef has made me something special. I'm very excited because it smells amazing. Some really, really delicious chicken drumsticks, which have been marinated in some lovely spices and yogurt. My God, it smells so good. My veggie expert is here.
Hi.
Shankar, sabzi wala. And then we've got gosht wala coming.
Yes. Is that how you say it? It sounds weird.
So, welcome to Malgudi.
Hi.
Malgudi, may aapka swagat hai.
Do you know what the origin of Malgudi is?
It's a fictional village, no?
Yes.
Something
Malgudi
like that.
Days. I think it's like the novel first by a very famous Indian writer, R.K. Narayan.
Ah. So, are you excited to eat the food?
I am, yeah.
Hungry?
Very hungry.
Where is your friend?
I don't know.
So, Shupati is here. This is Shankar's friend. And he's Bengali, so tumi kemo nacho.
Hello.
Gosht expert, sabzi expert.
Yes.
So I thought we could do V for veg, and then
yeah.
Inverted V.
Yes, please do it.
Inverted V.
Inverted V.
There we go.
Non-veg.
Meat expert.
Veg expert.
Veg expert. Your glasses don't match.
You mean this guy?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, I like my glasses better. I mean, it's very nice, no? Like, you don't get like restaurants like this in Wembley.
So no, true.
That's something. I think the other interesting thing is you don't get like Andhra food in London.
Yeah.
So
that's why
this is unique. Which is new and unique. And I'm curious to see what the food is going to be like.
Can we get the menus?
Yeah.
Please. Thank you. Menu mein bahut saare options hai, so we're just deciding what to get.
A veg, non-veg, I recommend just better. Are you happy?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Yeah. Did you learn Telugu in our Telugu conversation?
No, I didn't. Main sirf Hindi bol sakti hoon.
That's funny.
Kya aap Hindi bol sakte hai?
Haan, zarur.
Oh.
Thoda bol sakta hoon. Main Hyderabadi banda hoon, toh obviously thoda Urdu mix ho jayega, but
yeah, बहुत बढ़िया.
Thank you.
Okay.
तो drinks मुझे प्यास लग रही है और आजकल मैं शराब नहीं पीती हूँ.
Yeah, mango lassi.
So, oh yeah, mango lassi please मुझे चाहिए.
क्या मुंडे? Drinks
sir? Mango lassi उन्हें तरवाता chas उन्हें.
Okay.
Chas. Oh, you do chas?
Yes.
Please, can I have chas? Yes. That'll be amazing. Thank you. So what inspired the menu of Malgudi?
See, the Malgudi means it's a fictional story written by the R.K. Narayanan. The city is not exist in a Coorg in the Karnataka region. So basically the Malgudi, what we are discussed and what we are developed, the baby, it's all about the all region in one plan, in one restaurant. What I my promise from myself side, we all five people working together and all are from the different region of the particular place of India. Mm-hmm. Say example, the biryanis which been preparing by the Hyderabadi chef and all Karnataka dishes preparing by the Karnataka chefs. So it is not only a single man show, it's a teamwork and we deliver every plate as same as same.
So what would you say is the main difference between this restaurant and other restaurants in London?
See, this is the 100% I can say this menu we never see it in London.
Wow.
Okay, that's a completely a core authentic one, and second the contemporary presentation. Okay, the way we presenting it could be like a Michelin star, but the food tastes look like in your hometown.
Yeah.
It click your mind. You're reaching your hometown. That's how we are creating your memories.
Guntur Mamsam.
Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you so much.
Yum. So I ordered the chas, which is going to complement this dish very nicely because it's quite spicy. You, however, made a bad choice and got alcohol, which is going to just make your mouth on fire.
Lolly, are you excited? You're going to be tasting...
I'm so excited. Is this a Telugu dish then?
Yes, it is.
So this is my first authentic Telugu experience.
Do you know what the name of the dish is?
No.
Guntur Mamsam.
Guntur
Mamsam.
Mamsam.
Yeah, Guntur is the name of a place. Mamsam is meat.
And you know what I like about them is they serve you with the bone, so you don't lose the taste.
This is Mirupakai Bhaji.
Thank you. Yeah. Wow, that looks amazing.
Garlic chutney. Yeah.
Thank you. Fabulous. Wow, wow, wow. This is serious stuff. What is it?
Mirapakai bhaji. Mirapakai bhaji. Mirapakai. Mirapakai.
Mirapakai.
Mirapakai.
Mirapakai.
Pakai. Yeah.
So what is it exactly?
Chili bhaji.
Chili bhaji. Why does it look like...
It's chili.
It was an actual chili. It's deep fried chili.
Yes, it is.
Oh, I understand now. I thought it looked like sweet corn or something. So this is the first time you're trying this?
Yes.
Ooh. And this is another Telugu thing. Okay.
You get this on in Tamil Nadu too.
Ah.
Yeah, like on the beach in Madras.
Ooh.
For instance, Chennai.
Wonderful.
I must say it's very good.
Yeah.
Really? Mmm.
It's not spicy at all.
I told you.
Oh, it's not. Okay.
Just chili basically, but it's the non-spicy chili.
It's almost like a chili hot dog.
It was like a chili hot dog. Oh my god, I can't wait to try that.
You could eat it like a hot dog.
So basically this thing, he opened it. They also like would fry it without cutting it open. Mm.
Oh.
Very nice.
Shupati has just said that this is a winner so far. Yeah,
A1.
Your favorite starter. Okay, why?
It has amazing flavors of the masala.
Yeah,
and the chili. It's really well cooked and it's not soggy. It's crisp and the batter is very light.
It's chickpea batter.
Okay.
And then they would wrap it, like literally dip it, and then put it into the oil.
Yeah.
So it sticks to it.
Yes.
And they would do this with like all sorts of vegetables, apples, onions,
paneer. Yeah.
So if you had someone's home, they would do it with like all sorts of vegetables.
Ah, nice. I can imagine it tasting good with apple as well.
Yeah, it's actually really good with apple as well, or onion too.
Yum. It's a bit like having a battered sausage.
Potatoes.
Potatoes,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Yum. It looks cool and it tastes amazing also. And then we've got the prawn here. I'm not a big prawn fan, but I will try it. I'm not a big seafood person, but I will try.
So I just had the prawns, very, very tasty. And I don't normally like prawns, but they were really, really good. What was the name of the prawn dish? Where is it? Oh, Roya Royalu Vepudu. My Telugu is not so good.
It's great.
How do you say hello in Telugu?
They don't say hello, they say how are you.
Okay, how do you say how are you in Telugu?
Bagunara. Bagunara.
Bagunara.
Are you, how are you?
Bagunara. My subscribers. You full?
No, I was just admiring your bangles.
Oh, my bangles, yeah. They actually came from Wembley. I got them in Mini India, which is just around the corner from here. You've been to Mini India?
I've never been to Mini India.
You've never been to Ealing Road? Ealing Road, Mini India. You can get sugarcane juice there.
Oh my god, what are we doing here?
We could go there afterwards. We could go there after.
I love it.
I love sugarcane juice.
I love sugarcane.
Yeah. We can get sugar. They even have like the
it's
old machine.
To be eating, drinking sugar.
Oh. No, we have to go.
Yeah. Need to have those.
It's
machines.
Just around
oh,
the
I love
corner.
It. I love it. With a bit of lemon in it.
Yeah,
oh,
and
yeah.
Ginger.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
That's it.
We have to get sugarcane juice after this. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. We're going. We're here, so we have to go.
Getting.
Do you think it'll be open in the evening?
I don't know.
If it's not, I'm going to tell them to crank up the machine.
Let's quickly run through the order. So one Nalli Nihari.
Yeah.
Veg thali. In which you have got 25 dishes, and Kachcha Goshki Biryani, which is lamb dum biryani, and Virgin Mojito for the lady, chas for the gentleman.
Thank you.
And can I ask one last question?
Yeah.
Do you have a puja here, or is it from home?
No, I always do the puja here.
Okay, and everybody participates.
In Andhra Pradesh, this is very special. It's
yeah.
Essentially just dried chili.
Mm-hmm.
They would actually sun-dried,
mm-hmm.
but it would be soaked in spices and yogurt, and then they dry it in the sun.
Okay.
I think it has spices, but maybe it doesn't even have any spices.
You gonna try it in front of us right now?
Do you want me to?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Is it gonna blow your head off?
No, it's very nice.
Oh, it's not? It's not too spicy?
No, it's not spicy at all.
Oh, it's not at all? Okay.
No. Try it. Honestly, try it. You wouldn't have even had this before in your life.
Okay, please shut the camera if it doesn't work out. It's not spicy.
No, it's not.
Okay. Can I try it?
Yeah.
It's really salty.
It's great flavor.
My god, you put quite a poker face on when you ate that, didn't you? I like inhaled, like breathed in all that salt. It went right to the back of my throat.
Oh, water.
Do you think you're going to be able to finish all of that?
I hope to. Challenge accepted.
First impressions?
That's a lot of food.
Yep. I mean, it smells incredible. I think you should dig in.
Biryani was really, really tasty. Very, very flavoursome. Probably the best biryani I've had, actually. Good? Good biryani?
Yes, very good.
Feeling full? Bye. See you.
Thank you.
Bye. Well, that was Malgudi, and we're very full right now, and it is night time, so it is the best time to go and look for some sugarcane juice and some chai. Let's hope the sugarcane juice voila is there. Let's go to Ealing Road.
Are you excited to be having sugarcane juice? When's the last time you had it?
God. It's been over years. 5 years.
It's been over 5 years. And all you needed to do was come here.
I know.
And you had no idea.
No idea.
And now you know where to go.
From
to
you.
Get from me.
Yes.
How ironic is that?
I know.
Yeah. It is really cool. It looks very cool with all the steam. It's almost like you're in India. Yeah. Oh, thank you so much. Yum.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh my god, this is actually really good.
It is really good. You should have got one.
Yeah, I should have got one.
Yeah.
Can you get one? Do you like to live in this place?